Scientists now say radiation from last year's collapse of the Fukushima nuclear plant in Japan is causing genetic mutations in butterflies found near the area. The research is one of the first on the genetic impacts of the disaster. CNN has more on the findings.
Scientists discovered an increased amount of mutations in butterflies found near the plant.